Hi, my name is George. I am an English teacher teaching at SK Batu Kling in Belaga, Sarawak. I'm currently pursuing my Master's of Arts in TESOL at Swinburne, Sarawak. One of the reasons why I chose to study at Swinburne was because of my school, which is situated far away in the rural interior of Sarawak, and it will take at least 3 hours of drive just to get to the nearest town. At first, I have some concerns with my studies because of the COVID-19 pandemic, which, you know, classes has to be conducted online. However, to my surprise, the live lecturers were very interactive, and Swinburne has utilized an online learning platform, Canvas, which allowed me to study at my own time, track my own progress, and assess all the learning materials online. Apart from that, I'm very blessed to have many supportive lecturers, such as Ida, Hugh, and Stephen. They respond to my queries every time without fail, and they provide useful constructive feedbacks, which enhance my teaching and learning experience in my own classrooms. On top of that, I receive 20% tuition bursary award for my studies. Swinburne also provides a number of services and facilities, such as their library systems. It allows me to access reading materials at any time, anywhere online. Overall, choosing to study in Swinburne was one of my best decisions yet. Therefore, I encourage all the SDU members, English teachers, and interested parties to join this program. I think that's all from me. Thank you and bye.